something that isn't with the purpose of survival or reproduction. So from the sculpture, I can see that it's a part that whoever did made the sculpture probably wanted to express his feelings or her feelings.
I think it's art because it can have like different meanings behind it or like an interpretation. And then to make that art, people would actually have to come up with an excuse to why they have to do that. And for me, I think it's about like unrequited love.
Okay, I think recycle building is art because it takes our deep architecture and theme.
I think Pyuchenko building is a work of art because a lot of effort and thought has been put into it. And it's really...
I think it is a work of art because it is an embodiment of past classical art, like the Greek art, stuff like that. You know, it gives this timeless feeling, maybe not without it.
Define something is to set its limitations.
And the definition of something as infinite as the word art would fail to capture its essence.
The only recourse is to give it a free-flowing definition, Latin.
Art is whatever a person makes it happen.